Good morning all. My name is Antonia Thomas and I'm here to present before you about my corporate leader and his name is Brad Smith. This is a picture of Brad Smith. Telling about the introductory part of Brad Smith. Brad Smith is the chairman and chief executive officer of Intuit. And he has joined Intuit in 2003 and he has held executive position in Intuit for 5 years. He has become the president and chief executive officer of Intuit in January 2008 and then he has become the chairman of board of directors of Intuit in January 2016. Telling about the personal details of Brad Smith. Brad Smith was born and raised in Kenova in West Virginia. There consists only 3,500 people and he was very much attached to his place. Telling something about Brad Smith. Brad Smith was an active part of his school athletic department and also he was very much active in playing football in his schooling and also he has got a black belt in his schooling. Telling about the education and also institution studied by Brad Smith. He began studying martial arts at a local dojo as a sophomore in high school and after that he has taken graduation from Kerodo Kenova High School and after that he has joined US Military Academy at West and he has only studied there for one semester. After that he has stopped his study and went back to his village because of the attachment to his village. And after that he has taken graduation from Marshall University in 1986 and he has taken graduation for Bachelor of Business Administration and he has emphasized in marketing. And after that, he has earned master's degree in management from Aquinas College in Michigan. This is a newspaper ad which has been came, newspaper image that has been came at the time when the Brad Smith has become the CEO of Intuit. About the early days and also the family history about Brad Smith. I have already told it before that Brad Smith was born in West Virginia, in Kenova, West Virginia. And also I have already mentioned it before that there consists only 3,500 people. The people were very much humble and also hardworking people. And also telling about his father was worked Nestle, Nestle for 26 years. After that he has become the mayor of Kenova. And he's telling about his mother was a housemaker and she was just taking care about Brad and his two brothers. Organization work and also positions held by Brad Smith. First, he had got job after his graduation, he has worked in Pepsi. After that, he has become the vice president of marketing and business development at ADP and LLC. After that, he has held various sales and marketing position in 7up and also ADVO. After that only he has joined Intuit in February 2003 and also he has held 5 years in Intuit as an executive position he has held in Intuit. After that he has become the president and chief executive officer of Intuit in January 2008 and after that he has become the chairman of board of directors of Intuit in January 2016. Telling about the social responsibilities. The main mission of the organization is to leave the world a better place than we found it. That was the main aim of them, is to make the world a better one than that of yesterday. That making the world better thing, better way to live for their customers and also other people. They are emphasizing more on two things, that is people and planet. People, they are telling that Intuit provide opportunity for employees to engage and also to put forward their meaningful ideas. They are given the opportunity for their employees to put forward their ideas and also respond to their situations and also they can talk out. An opportunity has been given to the employees. And also about the planet tells that Intuit focus on sustainability. That is sustainability of the place they work. They given more importance to the environment they work. So that the betterment of the environment is also considered by the Intuit. major challenges has been faced by Bradsmith is that in 2005, Microsoft has declared a war between Intuit in an attempt to steal its market share of QuickBooks. QuickBooks was a part of Intuit. And also, at that time, Bradsmith has gone to QuickBooks, where it was situated in Silicon Valley, and he has helped a lot there. And the second challenge faced by Bradsmith was that there was a problem in the case of the company products, design of the company products. The design of the company products was very much old, so as a result, the customers was not at all interested to buy those products. So he was continuously innovating new designs for the product of the Intuit. That was another challenge faced by Bradsmith. The major initiative taken by Bradsmith is that he has emphasized more on emerging technology. He was very much looking for making new technologies. And also to improve a financial lives of customers around the world more better. His main aim is to make customers' life more better by this new technologies. That was the main initiative of Bradsmith. About Intuit. Intuit is a business and also financial software company and develops and sells financial accounts and also tax preparations. Actually, it has been headquarters is situated in Mountain View, in California, US, and also the main importance or the main specialty of this organization is that around 95% of the revenue is profit is get from their own region or from the US itself. 95% of the revenue is got to this institution or to this business. Around 5% only get outside from the US. That was the main specialty of this institute. This is a small video that's showing about Bradsmith.
Intuit's journey began 30 years ago at a small kitchen table when our founder, Scott Cook, observed his wife struggle to balance the family checkbook. And he thought to himself, there has to be a better way. And at that moment, the idea for a product called Quicken came to life. And the mission for a company called Intuit was born. And for 3 decades, employees around the globe have gotten out of bed every morning with a single simple mission: to improve our customers' financial lives so profoundly they could never imagine going back to the old way. The way Intuit has achieved this is the way it started at that small kitchen table with an entrepreneur who set out to improve the lives of other consumers and entrepreneurs. And here we are 30 years later, and we are a 30-year-old, 8,000-employee startup. All 8,000 employees are entrepreneurs and they're innovators. And it's everybody's job to create, to invent, and to look for new and better ways to improve our customers' lives. And the way we do that is we've turned individual ability from our founder, Scott Cook, into an organizational capability where we all learn the techniques and practice the methods to be innovators that change the world. And we do that at Intuit through 2 core competencies. First is what we call customer-driven innovation. This defines where we put our energy. This is looking for big, important, unsolved problems, and then figuring out if there's a way that we can solve it well, and in doing so, build some source of durable advantage so that the company is built to last and the competition could never do what we do. The second core competency is design for delight. That's where we take an 8,000 person company and break it down into teams no bigger than 2 pizzas can feed. Small teams, cross-functional teams that go and get deep customer empathy. Then they come back and they go broad before they go narrow. They fall in love with the problem, not with the solution. In fact, lots of solutions may be thought about before we land on which one. And how we land on the solution is through rapid experimentation, getting customers involved in the development process with us, running rapid experiments with quick prototypes until we find one that actually delights the customer so much they will tell their friends and family members they have to use this product. That's the company culture, an 8,000 person startup. that looks at ways to solve big important problems through customer-driven innovation, and then take 8,000 employees and turn them into entrepreneurs and innovators that apply Design for Delight to rapidly identify, test, and come up with the best solution to solve that problem. And each and every day, we wake up with that mission in mind to improve our customers' financial lives so profoundly they can never go back to the old way. That's Intuit, and that's what we do each and every day.
Telling about Intuit. Intuit is a public limited company, and also its industry is enterprise software. And also it has been founded, I've already mentioned it before, in 1983 and 35 years ago. And also its headquarters is in California, US. And also it has been founded by Stock Cook and also Tom Pauls. And also headquarters is in Mount View, California, US. And also the key person is Brad Smith. That's all about Brad Smith. Thank you.